This is a 1 minute Vampire Diaries refresher. When we left Mystic Falls, Damon and Bonnie were stuck on the other side as it collapsed. The plan to bring everyone back to the land of the living clearly had its limitations. Bonnie had always planned on dying, Damon had half planned on dying, but everyone else wanted a way back.
The list keeps growing.
Damon and Elena, who had finally admitted that they still love each other, drove into the Mystic Grill to blow up enough travelers for Liv's spell to be strong enough to get everyone through. Alaric shows up just in time to help Damon, then heads off for Bonnie and passes through. Enzo obviously finds a way through. Tyler passes through as a human. Elena reluctantly comes through. Stefan accidentally comes through after a great bonding trip on the other side with Lexi, who says what viewers were thinking for the second half of the season. Go date Caroline! Lexi chooses not to pass through, which is fine, only Stefan cares about her anyway. Damon doesn't make it back in time. Elena has to say goodbye to Damon again, and Bonnie says goodbye to Jeremy again. What to expect from season 6? Hopefully an answer to when does dead really mean dead.